There's the bell, and now it's time for Extreme Rules. Things are probably going to get ugly in a hurry now.
Yeah, the WWE Universe should brace itself. There's truly no telling the kind of violence we're about to be in for here.
Personally, I can't wait. Wrestling's supposed to be ugly.
That'll have you walking funny.
Placed into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Uh-oh, from the top. He just got ripped right off the top. Oof.
From Omos and deciding you actually want to keep going.
Glad it's not me.
Forearm to the jaw.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It's mission critical. Look at the catch up.
A kick out stops the rep at two.
Not gonna allow things to end this early.
The damage, this could do it. Baffling decision here. Would you just look at him? Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate.
Finds the table, and guys, I do not see the table being long for this world.
Setting him up on the table. Let's see if this pays off. Shifts it back onto him. Turning the tables there.
Taking his chances on a make or break moment. And I do mean break.
From the heavens.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Set it up for something here,
but what?
Draped across the ladder now.
I think we all know how this is going to end, guys.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Just endless knee strikes. Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Lesnar quick to counter. He's getting a little battered now.
That's gonna hurt.
Full mount, hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Oh, I don't think anybody can stop the beast incarnate. Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before.
No matter which way he uses that ladder, there's going to be a crash. That's one way to use a ladder. Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch.
He was elusive there.
That was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Connect.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a bang. Brock's got this in hand. Seen a few shots delivered up in that region, and well-timed maneuver there. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is turning on the Richter scale.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
As we are, he clearly didn't expect anybody to kick out of that. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
He's taking this to the floor now.
I don't care what they say, nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
The Beast cinching it in. Come on, lock and apply.
Playing an inch to Mitch. He had nowhere to go. He didn't give up. That's it. But this win comes with a price.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.